right, let's do this one last time. My name is Peter Parker. I was bitten by a radioactive spider. And for 10 years, I've been the one and only Spider-Man. I'm pretty sure you know the rest.
With great power comes great responsibility.
I saved a bunch of people, fell in love, saved the city. And then I saved the city again, and again, and again, and again. And I did this. We don't really talk about this. Look, I'm a comic book, I'm a serial, did a Christmas album, I have an excellent theme song, and a so-so popsicle. I mean, I've looked worse, but after everything, I still love being Spider-Man. I mean, who wouldn't? So no matter how many hits I take, I always find a way to come back. Because the only thing standing between this city and oblivion is me. There's only one Spider-Man. And you're looking at him.
Chauffeur going once.
It's okay.
Miles, gotta go.
In a minute. Gotta go. In a minute.
Mom, gotta go.
In a minute.
Papa, llámame. See you Friday.
Okay, mommy. Hasta luego.
Oh, look who's back.
Yo, what's going on, bro?
Hey, I'm just walking by. How you doing?
No te olvides de donde viene.
Seguro que sí. Yo, Miles. Good at earthquake last night. Oh, what you talking about? I slept like a baby last night.
How's that new school?
So easy.
We miss you, Miles.
You miss me? I still live here. Wait, you miss me? Seriously, Dad, walking would have been fine.
You can walk plenty on Saturday when you peel those stickers
off.
You
saw that? I don't know if that was me, Dad.
And the two from yesterday on Clinton.
Yeah, those are me.
Troll, look at that. Another new coffee shop. You see that, Miles?
Totally, yeah.
You see that one? What's that one called?
Foam Party.
Foam Party?
Mm-hmm.
Come on. And everyone is just lining up. You see that, Miles?
See it.
Is that a coffee shop or a disco?
Dad, you're old.
There are multiple reports of another mysterious seismic event last night. Sources close to Spider-Man say he's looking into the problem.
Spider-Man. I mean, this guy swings in once a day, zip-zap-zop in his little mask and answers to no one, right?
Yeah, Dad, yeah.
And meanwhile, my guys are out there.
Yeah.
Lives on the line. Uh-huh. No mask. You know, we show our
faces. Oh, no. Dad, speed up. I know these kids.
You know, with great ability comes great accountability.
That's not even how the saying goes,
man,
Dad.
I do like a cereal, though. I mean, I'll give them that.
Oh, my gosh. Don't cops run red lights?
Well, yeah, some do. But, not your dad.
Why can't I go back to Brooklyn Middle?
Miles, you're giving it 2 weeks. We're not having this conversation.
I just think that this new school is elitist.
Elitist?
And I would prefer to be at a normal school among the people.
The people? These are your people.
I'm only here because I won that stupid lottery.
No way. You passed the entry test just like everybody else, okay? You have an opportunity here. You want to blow that, huh? You want to end up like your uncle?
What's wrong with Uncle Aaron? He's a good guy.
We all make choices in life.
It doesn't feel like I have a choice.
You
right
don't!
Now.
I love you, Miles.
Yeah, I know, Dad. See you Friday.
You gotta say I love you back.
Dad, are you serious?
I wanna hear it.
You wanna hear me say
I love you, Dad.
You're driving me off out of school.
I love you, Dad.
Look at this place.
Dad, I love you.
Dad, I love you.
That's a copy. Tie your shoes, please.
I love you, Dad. Hey, good
That's
morning.
Copy.
How you doing? Think it was short, huh?
That's a copy.
Oh my gosh, this is embarrassing. We wore the same jacket.
Hey.
Yeah?
Your shoe's untied.
Yeah, I'm aware. It's a choice.
Theory is that all matter is composed of at least three fundamental particles. Proton, electrons, and photons.
Who can solve this for XY?
Yes, electrons.
In esta clase, se habla castellano.
Es a syllogism.
A bit expectations.
Metric pressure.
Your conclusion stressed.
La T se pronuncia como la copa. No more than a countless
other possibilities. There could be a universe where I am wearing red. Or wearing leather pants.
Mr. Morales, moving in the dark. You're late again.
Einstein said time is relative, right? Maybe I'm not late. Maybe you guys are early.
Sorry, it was just so quiet.
Would you like to keep standing there, or do you want to sit down?
Our universe is, in fact, one of many parallel universes happening at the exact same time. Thanks to everyone here at the Fisk family.
I liked your joke.
Really?
I mean, it wasn't funny. That's why I laughed. But it was smart, so I liked it.
I don't think I've seen you before.
Every choice that we make would create countless other possibilities.
A zero? What? A few more of those, you'd probably have to kick me out of here, huh? Maybe I'm just not right for this school.
If a person wearing a blindfold picked the answers on a true or false quiz at random, do you know what score they would get?
50%?
That's right.
Wait.
The only way to get all the answers wrong is to know which answers are right. You're trying to quit. And I'm not gonna let you. I'm assigning you a personal essay. Not about physics, but about you. And what kind of person you want to be.
Come on. Sicker than your average. Pop a twist cabbage on instinct. Just don't think. Think this. Detroit players, Tim's for my hooligans in Brooklyn.
That's
dead right, hit the head right, Biggie there, air night. Papa been smooth since days of under rules. Never lose, never choose to.